The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night.
His opponent from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 600 pounds, Shelly Maximus.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Comes to mind in an Iron Man match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina, but I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here, Byron, no question.
It's mind over matter. If you don't mind the pain and exhaustion, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just said that, Byron, but then again, I can.
These Iron Man matches can sometimes be like a long, drawn-out game of tug-of-war. How do you maintain your focus here?
Well, it's not easy. This match is as mental as it is physical, after all. You just have to keep your sights on the scoreboard and the finish line. Ignore the clock. Ignore the pain. Just try to rack up pinfalls and keep victory in sight.
Oh, full speed using their body as a weapon. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He's taking some good hits.
STO!
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh my, Seth flying.
Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
Caught with a jawbreaker.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. Sent into the corner.
Boom, just turn that around.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Jarring impact.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Austin Theory hoisting him up. Brainbuster across the knee.
Does he have him here?
Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Holy moly, how?
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Oh, look out.
Through the air and connects.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Theory looking for a win in the now. Eight down.
Can Theory put it away here?
Two.
Well, the advantage is turned towards Theory.
Theory is doing the job of breaking the opposition down.
The close of this match is just ahead.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Anderson. Luthor's press.
Oh, soon he could be seeing a submission here.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang up?
Body gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now. Back into the ring.
Perfect drop kick.
Trap the arm. He got whipped into that corner.
Punch connects.
He switches it back around.
Series of reversals.
He has to be at his limit now. This has just been an absolute massacre.
Theory's got a plan to end this.
Austin Theory looking to end this.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the
fifth is in.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Waist slip.
Yeah, Ross Howard there.
Spine buster.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
And Zagiri finds his mark.
Oh my, apron senton.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Ah, look at this.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, man, right to the shoulders down.
It only gets a one count.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Watch this. This is nasty.
Brutality.
Treating the cranium like a basketball.
He must have had that scouted.
Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud?
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Left by the turnbuckles. Boom, what a punch.
Punch to the stomach connects.
He climbs into the ring.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Launching. Splash. And Theory is keeping the match at his pace.
Theory.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
He sneaks a fall there.
Trap the arm. Yeah. Into the neck breaker.
Ooh.
Yeah. Paying it right back with a reversal. But right to the gut. he's executing on his plan perfectly.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Theory looking for a win in the now with a tap down.
Can Theory put it away here? Two count.
He gets one. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
The bionic elbows over and over.
And it's straight to the pay window.
Knee right to that temple.
Oh, straight forearm. Headlock applied. Toss their opponent. That's one way to bring your opponent to their feet.
A nasty shot to follow.
And Theory able to adapt.
Back and forth from these competitors. A stalemate of counters. Perfect drop kick.
Flashes of control, but not on that one.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Oh, this is gonna be fun! The giant swing!
I love it!
Yes! Set up in the corner of the ring. The counter!
Kick to the gut. Hooked up! DDT!
What are we gonna see from Theory?
From the top!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, I heard a snap!
Just malicious. Insulting.
Oh, catches a punch.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Austin with an explosive sequence here.
Looking at a fired up Austin Theory.
Trap the arm. Austin Theory hoisting him up. Brainbuster to the knee. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Super kick by Theory. Into ataxia.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
Look out. Sights set on the top rope. To the sky.
All the way to the outside. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
One. Two.
And he slides him back to the mat. At his pace.
Yeah, Theory's proving hard to keep up with.
And, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Theory gets fended off.
He's showing.
He can end it here. He's got him. Still in it with a quick kick out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are going through a lot of energy in the room.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
This one is headed outside, guys.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Really just laying it in.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Look at this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Ouch. And Theory's maintaining the advantage now.
Theory looking for a win in the now with 8-10 down. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
This match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the